Sup, punks? Jay here, and welcome to the last part of Sonic Generations, and the last episode of the big game of Scarlet Goes Fat February. So, obviously, last episode we covered Speed Highway, City Escape, Seaside Hill, and Perfect Chaos. And we also took on Shadow as well. And now we're going on to the last three levels and the last few bosses. Okay. So first level, I think it's called Crisis City. Let's do this. Crisis City. I think there should be some rings coming up here. Yep. That's it. Keep the momentum going. Frankly, I'm just ignoring him. Okay. Loop-de-loop. Aha! Keep going. There you go. And boink. I can't have nice thing, can I? Oh, no fairness, that was a good way of deployment. Just checking if there's anywhere around here. And yeah, I was expecting that. I remember what happened last time I did that. No! Bugger! I was hoping to flippin' not do that. I nearly got a life, that was the problem. Wait for that to go and then... Oh, mad parkour. Okay, here we go. I can't make mistakes like that. Fuck the red ring, I'm focusing on actually finishing this. Okay, wait for that to go down, jump up. Okay, come on, that was just bullshit. Okay, stay here. Jump up. Fire for the cannon. Okay, checkpoint. Jump up. Cart. Boing. Cannon. Fire. Okay, we're getting somewhere decent, and there we go! Oh, that was satisfying. Now, please tell me I got a nest there. The serotonin is coursing through my veins. Oh. Alright. I'm on Sonic now. Hopefully this will run better. Run. Nope. I have used the stomp before. YouTube won't see that. There we go. The fact that the checkpoint this early. Back up. I'm not boosting until I know it's safe. Like now. God. Nearly. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and pretend that never happened. Okay, over here. If anyone ever had the dark truth of playing the original Sonic 06, I have a question for you, in chat and in the comments. How bad was it? And I hate that he just failed that badly. That's... Damn. Oh, rapid fire. That was good. I had a minor lungs as a safe route. So I've got a question for you guys in the comments. If anyone had the unfortunate past of being able to play the original Sonic 06, how bad was Crisis City at the level? Oh, come on. I always have a problem with lava levels. I don't know why. There. And I was slower by 2 seconds. Whoa. This is looking so amateurish. Shattering glass. Okay, yep. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Oh, come on! Crisis City just feels like such an annoying level. Sorry if I'm just quiet, I'm just trying to make sure I don't get blown to atoms. There's nothing up there. Oh god. This is chaotic. Stop doing that! I keep losing rings! I just had an attempt on that red ring there. This is making me think that the flipping classic level's better than this. Okay, now we can actually use some proper speed. Move, 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 move! Really? I don't feel confident about this one. Nah, I'm doing that again. I'm sorry, but that was disgraceful.
1 eternity later.
There, good, good, good. No! Yes! Yes! Suck it! Suck it, man! Suck it! Oh! For all you guys coming back on YouTube, I have to say, I've just been through the worst, like, 40 minutes ever. Now, arguably, one of my favorite characters, Blaze.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
I do have a hand. Thank you for your help, but still, I don't think we can let our guard down yet. Let's go. Rooftop run. So yeah, thanks to that stupid level, I'm kind of... Okay, rooftop run. The bonds and on the high one. Good. Okay. Back down, please. Thank you. Okay, I feel like I've got some better footing back. Oh god. I'm not going the rest of that way. I can't risk it. Go! Boing, boing, boing. Oh god. I think we're okay. Yeah, let's go that way. Whoa! That was too close. I was hoping that would work. Of course that wouldn't. Let's pick up some more rings. There. Yay! Speed boost! Finally, I get through some speeding. Alright, there we go. I'm liking this bit. Like, it's full of momentum. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. No. Time is really against my side today. Literally. I defy time. Boom. I am so not gonna get out of mine. And I'm doing that again! Again. Okay. I'm glad you can do that. Please be enough, please be enough. Yes. Okay, let's keep going. This will feel more at home. I can remember Rooftop Run's actually one of the better ones in this layer half. Really, because of this cool bit. Life. This I'm okay with. I'm trying, I'm not trying. At least I feel more confident about this one. Oh, that would have been close. There we go. Much needed speed. Perfect. This I'll agree I have to be careful with, but I think I'll be okay! See? That was good. And straight away, S rank. See? This is what I mean. Now it's just one more level, one more rival fight, and then that's the main boss. Oh, actually no, two bosses. The Egg Dragoon and then the last one, right. Yeah, this is definitely gonna take a bit more than usual. Aha, my boy, Vector the Crocodile.
Thanks, Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Sometimes foreshadowing is relatively obvious.
Two main levels to go, being the two levels in Planet Wisp. Come on. We can do this, guys. We can do this. You bugger! Ah, sod it! Glad I got a better power up. I frankly don't know which way I'm going, so frankly, I'm just hoping it's not down. Oh, you press Y to get him out of it. Oh, yeah. Oh, bustles. Oh, damn it. I will eventually understand how this fucking labyrinth works. It's a good sign if it's doing all this. Whoa. Why did you do that? Why isn't it going? I'm actually stuck. I am so not getting S from this. That nearly took 10 minutes. Nah, I'm not gonna make it in time if I do it like this. Especially since I have to have 3 bosses after this one level. Wait a minute, why did I do that? I said to myself I wasn't gonna do that anymore. It's just wasting more time now. Dang it, no! Wait, no. Oh! Again, if we had more time, yeah, I would keep doing it, but no. Not cool. Okay, maybe there was a drop sign, but still. Now what? Almost got up there. This place is a flippin' death trap. At least I got good on that. It doesn't really matter anymore because I've restarted, but still, and oh my god. Not worth it for one life. Okay. This is so confusing. I'm at the very bottom of the factory. Sound effects are gone. There. Yeah, some sound effects were gone then. Thank you. I'm really wondering which one's worse, Crisis City or Planet Wisp, because this is getting quite annoying. Because there's no guaranteeing way of where to go. Although this is like a promising start. Yeah, this is it. How was I supposed to know that? I want to announce how bullshit that is. That is bullshit. Made it. And that's the last level of the game. If I want to finish this today, I need to do it now. So, yeah, Silver, the Egg Dragoon, the Time Eater. And not to mention all those challenges to unlock the Egg Dragoon. Cutscene.
Dude, there's the Emerald!
What does it sound?
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free! I'm a free bee! Free bee! Free bee! Whee! Oh, hey!
Come on, Sonic, let's keep the party rolling. But yeah, what's wrong with the... There's no sound there. I remember this one being fun. Just focusing on, well, I guess not anymore. Four. Oh. Oh god, I hate this one.
Give up!
I didn't notice he was doing a second one. Not very good.
Meteor smash.
Got ya! At least I can still get S ranks somewhere. I do apologize for that, like, with what was happening today. I wouldn't have been able to get the video, the stream done in time. The Egg Dragoon. Maybe it's best if I don't boost during this bit, because then I could focus on trying to dodge those ice blasts.
Time for a change of pace.
Got ya. Where'd that come from? I can't remember how many lives this thing has.
Yeah.
I think that's a sure sign that I'm nearly there. Why can't you do things first? Try more often. Cutscene. Not really.
Okay, whatever you are, if you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman! But how?
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore.
If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It would be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback, I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self. And I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic. Wow, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever.
You mean after we destroy them?
Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Keep moving!
Move all you want, I'm still going to stomp you into a blue jelly. Hey.
was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom.
Come on, Sonic! Smack him!
Not you!
You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys.
I believe in you, Sonic.
Don't give in, Sonic.
I know you can do this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
You always do.
Take a shot how many times I said the name Sonic. Now this is where it gets juicy!
Time to scramble some Eggman, supersonic style!
And then arguably we head into the worst part of this game, the Time Eater. Come on, get closer. There we go. I can't remember how many hits this thing needs. Getting close. There we go. I wouldn't really appreciate that dungeon. Laser. Come on, almost had him. There we go. Right, we've got to be close now.
We'll end it.
Oh, yeah. This ends now. I kind of like that boss fight was more annoying than what's the word? Oh yes, the boss. Okay, that's it. We finished. Let's enjoy the scenery.
Still warm. Time travel.
I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? It was all great! He collects how many? Wow, where does somebody put all those gold rings?
You know what? I don't know. I keep forgetting to ask.
I keep dropping them.
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our ride!
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
No six! And that was Sonic Generations.
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here. Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking.
Eggman gotta do what Eggman gotta do.
What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that. Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic. Oh. Well, then, no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Eggman is gonna be my favorite villain. Alright. That's Sonic Generations done. And hopefully a good introduction into Gotta Go Fast Fat being a reoccurring thing every February. But yeah, thank you all for watching today, and I hope you liked this series, even though it only had 3 parts in it, but that's just how short Sonic Generations is. Now, for the last week of Gotta Go Fast Feb, we've got a plan in motion, so hopefully it'll be fun to go through that. But either way, thank you all for watching. If you liked it, please consider liking and subscribing. Obviously, we're trying new things, seeing what sticks, and now that our first themed thing is done, well, we'll see how it turns out. Just a disclaimer though, just because I've got a Sonic themed event every year, it doesn't mean I'm limiting myself to Sonic content that month. I am planning to do the Sonic Generations Remaster as well, and I'm also planning to do the Sonic Heroes playthrough as well. And the adventure games as well. Because frankly, I think a lot of people would want my head if I didn't if I called myself a Sonic fan and I didn't play any of the adventure games. But either way, I hope you all have the rest of your fantastic day, and I'll see you all next time. See ya.